Hello everybody, my name is Ilya, and today the episode is starting by Squiddo the Squid. And I stopped the water from floating, so you don't see floating. Wait, floating is, yeah. I don't know what the word is, but yeah. You know, I have don't have a very fast computer, but yeah, I hope it doesn't lag too much, so I'm gonna play on short. So yeah, because of fraps it is extra lagging, but today I wanted to make a little chain reaction. I love chain reactions because yeah, you can do everything you want with it if it is a reaction. So I'm getting some stuff. Yeah, so I'm getting some stuff. Yeah, right. I think I can see, yeah, white was good, and maybe this and this, and I need much more of that. So yeah, I'm in creative because this is creative with Yuya, and my name is Yuya, you all know that, and we're gonna start with a lever. Yeah, normal. And it goes to a dispenser. The reaction starts here. So a fire charge is going to shoot from here to there, and burning glue. Wait, I'm just gonna build it and explain when I'm done. Hello everybody, I'm back and I built something. This is the view from above, and I have to destroy this. So I don't think you see, and you see directly what it is, but I hope it works. And if everything is right, this E is going to Link, or how is it called? So yeah, I'm now watching for what's happening. Yes, and I did something wrong. So I'm gonna build this part again to, yeah, I really, if I want to do it, this again, I don't really have to do much things. Yeah, I can do it, so I, yeah, it's automatic, but yeah, I'm not really good at bot switches or whatever. So now it's supposed to work. So the fire charge fires this and the doors fall. The water is bringing a stone to a wooden pressure plate. So there comes lava. This chains into... doesn't work. Yeah. So I'm gonna do everything again. Yeah, I didn't test it before. I let it see. So yeah, I'm gonna make this bot switch again. but on a different place. So this, yeah, the redstone is gonna interfere with that, but I can solve that problem. So this block is pushed, so then there comes a signal. Yeah, and this has to be powered, but I can do this. Yeah, I can just do this. This, and then I have more room with space to build. So I hope it works now. But yeah, this was really stupid that I didn't test it, because I forgot. So Vartjar shoots, wool burns, George falls. Yeah. It's gonna burn. Yeah. So water with stone. Stone goes to the pressure plate. Powers this thing. Creates cobblestone. There's a bad switch, and now we have a blinking eye from Uya. So this was my chain reaction. Well, it's cool that it's night, because in the day it looks really stupid, but this is nice. But now I can explain it. So this part I already did. This is a bot switch, a simple one. You have to reset it by yourself. And yeah, you also, yeah, I gotta make a reset button for this, so it's easier to do. And yeah, bot switch you can make so it's retracted, so it retracts directly, but yeah, I don't really know how to do it. Build this powers this. This is short pulse, and it powers this piston, who brings this block. Yeah. I think I could have done it without this, but yeah. But this powers a clock, and the clock is wired to the screen. And yeah, I'm gonna set this off. The dispenser has to get the lava back. So yeah, that you have to do the most things with him. But now I just gonna let this eye blink. So one time, wait. Boom. And now it's supposed to work again. I'm rereading my screen. Yeah, I know you can do a lever with short pulls, and you can do this directly, but I like chain reactions. So it's now there. Yeah, the bot switch doesn't work. Oh, it's supposed to work. And it was weird, but yeah, now we have a blinking eye. I know loop one to last forever, but it's cool for now, and I'm gonna make it there. This, so we have a squid now, and this chain reaction. But yeah, you have many different types of chain reactions. I'm gonna look, count how much, yeah, reaction change this, I don't know, change there are. So the first one is a lever who powers a dispenser. The second is a dispenser who fires fire charge to wool that burns, and this a inverter, so this is an redstone signal, so we already have that here, but I was looking if my microphone was on, because that would be very stupid. But this inverter, so this also one. This is water, which brings this to that. And this is another sync signal. So that's wait four. Lava will, flows. It's five. Then we have bot switch. That's six. We have a short pulse, seven. We have a loop, that's eight. And screen, so red ends is nine. Yeah, I lost the, that's right. So this is a small chain reaction. And yeah, I'm not efficient in redstone, but yeah, I love it and I know how it works. But maybe I'm gonna do by 10 subs or something, one with 20. And yeah, you can I can expand this, but I can also make another one, and I'm gonna do that. And it's not fun to make in every day. Reaction you make, you use the same things, but you do some extra thing. You can also use TNT animals to run, skeletons who shoot, leaves that drop. You can do much things, but now I have these things, and maybe another time I can do other things. And that was what I wanted to say. I don't really talk about interesting things. I only talk about the game, or the game is so interesting that you want to hear story of an hour about it, but I don't think so. But you can also do things with minecarts and boats. So now that was the chain reaction, and I'm gonna loop. I know how long I'm recording. So Squiddo, and I hope he ever gets children, but I don't know if squid spawn here, but it will be cool if they spawn, because then he has children and he's not alone. The village, is it grown? I think this is because of slimes. But I'm also, I like traps, so I'm not really good at traps, but I love to make them. I love to kill everybody, and I have some in the end of the episode, so that's in a few seconds. After that I'm showing some pictures of what I do with creepers, because I hate them. This was the episode, and I see you next time. Thanks for watching, please comment, subscribe, like, and I really want feedback. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.